definitely do the lockdown, you cannot interact with many people, especially for the kid who cannot go to school. As a matter of two, who both of them still learning online right now, I totally understand that it's not comparable. The kid who cannot go to school to play with their friends or cannot like hang out and talk to in person, the language cannot be developed quite well. But that's the thing that we maybe can help to make it less effect. Like you have to just keep talking to your kid. Some parents have to work from home as well. So I think that if you can find the time to talk to your kids more often, maybe before bedtime or just like giving them the 10 or 15 minutes every day, that okay, this is the time that we can discuss all the stuff that happened today. How do you feel? What did you do? Anything that you want mom and dad to help? It can help to at least find someone to talk to them. But it could not replace the language development that have to happen with the same age peer. I'm not sure that in the online class, how much the teacher allow the kids to have a chit chat in class. As far as I observe, only like the teacher talking, and then the kid answering. So if I may suggest, if you can like open the time, the session that, hey, all the kids just let's talk, let's spend time on the Google class or on the Zoom all together. Maybe you could create some more friendly environment. I think that it is quite difficult to spread it. The outdoor activity is mainly about the gross motor and physical activity, but it also increases the social skill as well, or even the effect on the language development that we're talking. The social interaction and language always come together. So I think that when we want to help our kids to keep have the good developmental improvement, we have to do all together. Both the language and social skill, and I think that the one that I mentioned about giving the kids to the opportunity to talk to the same age kids, same age peer, can be helpful. But if it's still quite difficult for now, I think the social skill can be developed the best in the family. For example, they need to learn how to share, they need to learn how to listen to the other's opinion. So even with the family who has only one kid, you should not spoil them too much. You should like teach them or modeling them how to share and how to like listen to the other as well. So it's quite easy to talk, to be honest, but I know that it could be difficult when you do in the real life. But if you keep the idea that, okay, anything that our kid cannot do at school, we have to imitate it or replace it by the activity at home. May I extend a little bit to the routine things? When we're talking about the online learning, which I think that from this situation, it has to be at least until the end of this year. Okay, so the idea that can keep your kid having the routine, the proper routine, is when are in school day, you should stick with the same routine that they used to have on the real school. Like wake up in the proper time, taking bath, having a proper meal, and then take the online class, having the proper recess or the break, and also like doing everything as the kids do when they are in the real school.